Roll one too.
All right.
Oh, you're already rolling.
I'm already rolling. I got you rolling though. Okay, here Doug's putting in a fresh piece of carbide. We're gonna turn it into a cutting tool. Grinding the OD of the router bit, and this gives it the relief angles it needs so it don't burn while it's cutting. Grinding the finish grind, and the RPM speed's way up to give a finer honed finish. And that's a finished spiral downcut router bit.